Okay.
We're on.
We're on.
And hello. this is, I guess, a very strange time to do an album launch, but we're going to attempt to do it nonetheless. And today my second album on Audition Records came out, and it's called Life is the Dancer. And obviously that was with my quintet, who are all quarantined in various parts of the UK. And I'm very lucky to be joined tonight by my isolation compadre, Alina Dooney, who has incredibly learned some of the music from the album, and also from the first album. And we're going to play some tracks also from our own repertoire as well. The first track is from my first record, Riser. And Alina's written some beautiful words to it, and this one is called Dust Settles.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I've just realized that I forgot to chat with the microphone at the beginning of this stream, so no one could hear me.
Yes, you can say again what you I mean, Instagram Live can hear you. But
Instagram can hear me, and now Facebook are finally hearing me. Exactly, yeah. So that was a piece of mine called Dust Settles from the first album that I recorded for Audition Records in 2017. And was a dedication for the great Yorkshireman, Sheffieldsman, Derek Bailey, one of my big heroes. And the next track we're going to play is a piece we co-wrote together a few months ago. It's called Looks.
Can we dedicate this to someone tonight? Can you dedicate this to your mum? Because she loves that song, so. Colleen, this is for you.
I once thought it was all graved into the stone as you were mine and I was yours. To the bone. And as the river flows, the mystery of tomorrow grows. Yesterday's glow vanishes in a stream of sorrow. Mm-hmm. that pain was my finest coat. But as winter left me, I knew it was not. As the river flows, the mystery of tomorrow grows. And yesterday's sorrow vanishes when the wind blows. Light lives within.
Thank you. Thank you so much. We're going to carry on with another piece that we wrote together before we return to some of my album tunes. It was a bit of an impossible task to get together a whole quintet's worth of music between myself, Elina, and the pedals that are currently on the floor. But we are mixing it up a little bit. And this next piece is one of ours called Numb. I hope you enjoy it.
My lips and all around, numb like a ghost, no more crown, no more crown, no trees, no sound. I recall the lies, the ashes on the ground, the ground. Fire in the sky and all around. Fire under my skin to be found, to be found. I feel escape, no one. Where all the lies, the ashes on the ground, the ground, the ground. Oh.
Yeah, okay. Sorry, I'm not used to that.
This is new for us, not being able to communicate without a microphone. We're going to carry on with a piece from the new album now, one that is very fresh for Elina. She's just written a melody to it, a new melody, and we've just written some new lyrics. In fact, I think it might be from some words that I wrote a few years ago, and Elina has totally reimagined them in the context of this next piece. I think it forms two tracks on the album, the third and fourth track, and it's called One Day in Romantino. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Of joy concluding each day, a hint of blue sky beyond the grave, and with spring so full of nascent hue, June arrived, and it brought you. Thank you. say don't, say da da da, da 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 da. Say do, sa da do do, day da do do, day da do do.
Thank you. We're going to go back in time, quite a long way back in time, to the 1940s, and also about to a month ago when myself and Alina played our last gig. And this was in, where was this? It was in near Bern in Switzerland, and we played at a festival of the French language, music and French language, French songs. And we thought that we would sing, or Alina would sing, the French spin on the most recorded jazz standard of all time, Round Midnight. And this is the lyrics from Claude Nougaro. And it is called Autour de Minuit, of course. Yes, and this is just really for our own entertainment at this point.
And let's hope for your entertainment as well. Autour de minuit, je donne parfois rancœur à ma bonne étoile, la plus belle des stars. Elle est en retard, bien sûr, cette étoile. Baiser d'azur. Elle est en retard, bien sûr, du fond de ses nuits, mais je l'attends quand même du fond de mon puits. Je l'attends comme une dans le noir du firmament. Je l'attends sous un vieux bec de gaz. Vu de loin, je peux paraître un peu naze, mais ne t'inquiète pas, passant. Si tu me croises au tournant, je ne guette comme un gosse qu'un clin d'œil du cosmos. Autour de minuit, allez lui, je t'attends. Oh, toi, ma bonne étoile, allez, va, descends dans tes bras tannés. Yeah.
tomber en poussière. Je l'attends sous un vieux bec de gaz. Vu de loin, je peux paraître un peu naze. Mais ne t'inquiète pas, passant, si tu me croises au tournant, je ne guette comme un gosse qu'un clin d'œil du cosmos. Autour de minuit, allez lui, je t'attends. Oh toi ma bonne étoile, allez va descendre dans tes bras d'année lumière. Je veux tomber.
Thank you very much. It is a great joy to be here as a special guest for Rob tonight. Well, he had not the chance to call anyone else, so I'm here, and Blerta is here with us, filming, and the next song is called Lost Ships, and it is a song written for all these people, all these souls who have been lost in the Mediterranean Sea, trying to cross this beautiful sea in order to search for a better life. And this is for all of them. Dream of a blue home where the limit is the sky, where every morning I will hear the whispers of the sea. Joyful waves rumbling, so I'll dive in deep down. I wanna be a whale.
is moving around me. Ah, 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 ah. Lost ships in the wind. Once they were made of flesh and blood, and they were Rahi or Rashi. They had dreams, but now in the wind, they're just growing cold. I wanna be a whale, I wanna set them free. I wanna be a fish, but there's no more fishes in the sea. Lost ships is all I can see. Lost ships. This could be you and me. This could be you and me. Let's go. This could be you and me. This could be you and me. You and me.
Thank you. We're going to play another piece from the new record, which just came out today. For those of you that have just joined us, this is a bit of an album launch, direct from the sofa to your sofa. It's the only way to do it, unfortunately, at the present moment. But we'll be back in the three-dimensional world for you, so hopefully very soon. But until then, this is the last track from the new album. It'll be our penultimate track, and it's a piece of mine called Expect the Unexpected, which I wrote for the London Jazz Festival a few years ago. And Alina has once again written a beautiful text for it to go with it, which has as yet never been heard. So please don't switch your screen off now, because you'll really be missing a trick.
to be there and me. to be. When you cease to be there in me, let them stay here, let them stay here with you.
Thank you. We've just got one more piece for you before we sign off, have dinner, get a takeaway, same as you guys, Friday night. And just one more time to say it's a joy to have Alina with me tonight singing these new songs from Life is the Dancer, the new album, which is out as of today, I guess. So if you could perhaps... go over to Bandcamp, where you can grab a copy, a digital copy, a CD copy, a vinyl copy, whatever. It's on the Bandcamp page that is listed in the description of this event. That would be really great. We've eaten too many baked beans in the last month, so we need to vary our diet. And you purchasing a CD will allow that. Usually, that's a joke I tell on gigs, but actually, that's the reality at this late stage in the proceedings. And sending much love to you all and much solidarity in these crazy times. And I really hope that both myself and Alina can return to the stage at some point in the near, not too distant future. And thanks to Blerita for filming. And we will see you on the other side. Do you want to tell them about this last song?
Yes, but first of all, I want to tell them that they really have to get your album because it's a very nice album, and also that I really enjoyed singing these songs, which are not meant to be sung, but it was a very beautiful adventure, and we did it. Thanks to you all who are watching everywhere. And the last song is a song from Pristina, which is the capital of Kosovo. And it was written in the 60s, and it is about a woman who is asking the moon to help her find her lover again, because her lover has just disappeared in the night, in the dark, dark night.
Mm-hmm. sure I do. Sut por ty kam të njom, si s'djen dim bjeq për mu, e ty hant lush më ebem di mu, sa gjim di alin shahetu. Shmë lejn, lotëve t'jallu me qikju, eja, eja gjonin me ma qetsu. Shmë lejn, lotëve t'jallu me qikju, eja, eja gjonin me ma qetsu.
Thank you so much, Alina Dooney.
Rob Loft.
Rob Loft. Edition Records. Serious Live Productions. And buon appetito. Cheers. Good night. Thank you so much.